Martin Tyler here for you, along with Alan Smith, of course. And our football today is from the Premier League. Coming up for you, Leicester City against Tottenham.
Leicester City.
Tottenham looking for a response, really, because that home loss in their last game was a real blow against Manchester United.
Yeah, 2-1, it was a fairly close one affair, and I think they could make amends here, and I think they can get a win.
Tottenham have trouble defensively because they work so hard, they keep the ball.
No, I think the home side will have to produce something special to break through this defence.
The Leicester City lineup: Kasper Schmeichel starts in goal. Wes Morgan replaces Christian Fuchs, who's suspended. It's good to see them going with two strikers today. Today's Tottenham Hotspur team. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Eric Lamela starts alongside Ross Barkley in the middle of the park. And it's rounded off the team with these two strikers. Well, what amused me about Leicester's success in that wonderful Premier League campaign was seeing the rest of the world try to learn how to pronounce their name. Leicester and Leicester, we got a lot of that, didn't we? But very much Leicester, and very much the leaders.
Yeah, I don't think anybody needs reminding now of how to pronounce it. They've become a big name on the world stage, and those players have too. They'll go down in folklore.
The man in charge is Mark Clattenburg. Spurs have started the first half. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Tackle goes in. Through pass. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. George Kevin Nkudu. Victor Wanyama. Ross Barkley. Nice interplay between the two of them. This could be a very good contest, Alan, because obviously the team that are visiting today won the reverse match, so they've got a little bit of a psychological edge, but of course they're a fair way away. It's a shot now! So close, the post! Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Well, they're in a good position here. Gets his foot in there. George Kevin Nkudu. Song. Well read by the defender. Decent fist away by the keeper. The shot's on! How's he done that? It's a fantastic save. The ref blows for the free kick. Look again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
Attacking well here. ball played to Mendy.
To put them in front. What a fine save.
Well, they've got a corner. Safety first there. A lot of defenders between them and the goal. Nicely lined up for the set-piece specialists here with this free kick. Is very, very unlucky. And that would have given them the lead.
High and quite handsome, really. It was a good strike.
Yeah, he's got some dip on it, but it just didn't come soon enough.
Victor Wanyama. Now that's out of danger there with that clearance. Aurier, Ross Barkley, and that's good support as they build this attack. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Mark Albright. Lovely one-touch football.
He can put them in front.
Tottenham have got a corner now. We're hearing there will be three added minutes here.
3 minutes added time.
It's looking good, this move. And in goes the cross. Corner. Well, there was that attempt, Alan. Let's look back on it now.
Yeah, an oof from the crowd, and why not? He's a long, long way out, and not missing that crossbar by too much.
Half time, and we're still waiting for that first goal. Very well matched first half, very enjoyable. And the visitors, well, they are level at half time, but that normally rock solid defence has been rocky.
Yep, goalless. And I just wonder whether we will see that net bulging at either end in the second half.
The manager's going to bring on a fresh player now.
Number 18, Ross Barkley. Coming onto the pitch, number 8,
Taz Lamont. So the referee's happy, the players are in position, the second half gets underway. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Supporting player alongside. Could be dangerous.
Son!
It's a great moment. They've scored here and they're into the lead. He is high and mighty with that goal.
He was literally head and shoulders above everybody else there.
Well, that was the opening goal. We've had to wait to the second half to get it, but it's come now. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Well, a real treat in store for you. Coverage on EA Sports of the Premier League fixture. Leicester City, they'll be hosting Bournemouth.
Yeah, a lot of people have been talking about this one. Looking forward to it.
To break up the play. Song. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Well, they're in a good position here. Makes a challenge here. And they've cut it out. Good through pass. And the defender tidies that up. Song. Now they've got the ball back, what can they do from here? Comes in with a tackle.
As for Tottenham, their next game, Alan.
Yeah, they're playing Hull City, aren't they, in the next match? I think they'll find it pretty easy in this one.
Janssen. How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball? Now the shot! Well, he scored! It's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
And I think he meant that, you know, because he's just lifted it over the keeper, placed it into the roof of the net.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Ball played to Mendy. 20 minutes now remaining. Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
The shot's on!
That will be a corner. And they've got two players warmed up and ready to come on. Well, they're good at corners. Let's see what this one brings. It's been tip-top Tottenham today, no question about that. And the support has been of that level as well.
Yeah, we've seen some good football on the pitch and some really loud, raucous support from those stands.
Here's Gray. Song. got for Leicester is a substitution. Read the play well to intercept.
Really tussling for the ball here.
Good forward play from them.
Great chance! And they've scored!
It's the substitute who's struck here. And he's done it really to help his team so soon after coming into the game. And Tottenham celebrating, and understandably so. That should be the match for them.
Well, in dreamland, what a response from them.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. They've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. Mark Albright. We've got 8 more minutes of the 90. And on the bench, some activity for Leicester. Nkudu. George Kevin Nkudu. Eric Lamella. Victor Wanyama. Here's a chance to attack. Now they can launch a counter-attack. Gray. The referee's given them a free kick. A real position of some danger to the opposition. It's yellow for the Tottenham player.
Yeah, I think fair enough. The referee had a good view of it.
You can see what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge, but it's definitely a foul.
Well, he's gone to ground, and whenever that happens, you're going to get penalised. Poor challenge.
Now he's a bit disappointed. He's going to be taken off here, and the manager may be saving him for another day, but also allowing him to get the full appreciation from the fans.
Well, he was enjoying it. I don't think he wanted to come off, but he's a key part of this team. He's got to be protected.
Three punched away by the goalkeeper.
A minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Into the attacking third.
Wonderful chance!
Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper. Well, that really has finished the job. Perfectly, they've dominated the match.
Yeah, ruthless, they weren't going to go easy on the opposition. Thoroughly professional performance.
Turning out to be a comfortable game, this 4-0. And there is the final whistle. It's success here for Spurs. Still pushing on here in the top half of the table. A very useful victory.
I think so. Full credit to them for giving it everything out here. It's easy to take your foot off. They can't win the league, you don't think, but might just be a really vital 3 points for the football club.